and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first with a combined weight of 539 pounds from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, Cactus Jack. And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Larry the Cruncher Zbyszko.
And of course, accompanied to the ring by Medusa of the Dangerous Alliance, the First Lady of WCW.
Partner. It's a new partner.
Fans, we got a big event coming up, as you know, at the Omni next Sunday. One of the events will be Cactus Jack and Abdullah the Butcher in a steel cage.
The ring area by Medusa. And introducing their opponents with a combined weight of 735 pounds from Warner Robins, Georgia, Ron Simmons, and from the Sudan, Abdullah the Butcher.
Well, there he comes. I was going to say, there's Simmons. Where's Abdullah? If Ron better just keep walking and not worry about his partner until the bell rings. Boy, you can imagine now the event at the Omni coming up a week from today is going to be a lights-out cage match. The way to win, either Cactus or Abdullah have to push their opponent over the top of the cage. I can't see how that's going to happen, really. It's going to happen. A cut doctor will be at ringside. And fans, don't forget the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, will be bull roped to Paulie Dangerously at ringside in a big six-man in which Arn Anderson, Beautiful Bobby, and Ravishing Rick Rude take on Sting, Dustin Rhodes, and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. Abdullah not ready to come in yet. You know, and so much has been said about how maniacal he is and how different he is, how crazy he is and wild, but you can't deny that he is doing the right thing here. Taking his time with Cactus Jack hovering over him to get into the ring. And it's our main event here on TBS. Good to have you with us. Yes, we still have some more from Missy Hyatt still to come. And we want to remind you that coming up, we will come your way 1 hour earlier at 5:05 Eastern Time, 4:05 Central Time, next Sunday here on TBS. That is one time only. That is next Sunday. We come to you 1 hour earlier. So make that note to join us. It is going to be a tremendous matchup as Sting and the Steiner Brothers next week in our main event here on TBS face Cactus Jack, Heavy Metal Van Hammer, and Mr. Hughes. That is our main event in 1 week at 5:05 Eastern Time on TBS. Make your plans now to join us. And yes, a lot of nothing has gone on right now because Cactus Jack and Abdullah the Butcher, basically a lot of staring going on. You can better believe it, the Omni coming up in 1 week, there's not going to be any staring going on. Also a death match, Larry Zbyszko and Barry Windham next Sunday at the Omni with Elegante, the special referee. The Steiners will be there. Johnny B. Badd, many others. Tickets at Ticketmaster locations during normal business hours. I want to remind you also to listen to Rhubarb Jones at Y106 and Y104 FM weekday mornings to be part of the Zoo Zone at the Omni. A pound on the back now. Power slap. Two count. And Simmons going right after Cactus Jack offensively, but Cactus Jack returned fire. Hip toss. Shoulder to the top. Fans, we want to remind you, we talked about World Championship Wrestling on Wednesday, February 12th at Center Stage here in Atlanta, where this match is being televised from. It. The event will be sponsored by Blimpy. We invite our fans to arrive early. There will be a complimentary dinner available from Blimpy, subs and salads that night, Wednesday the 12th. They'll provide fresh, delicious sub sandwiches loaded with freshly cut meats and cheeses, topped with fresh, delicious lettuce. over 80 blimpy stores to serve you. There's a side headlock as the Cruncher's in, but Simmons, wow, great move by the Cruncher. He hit the ropes. Simmons, they both go down that time. That time, the forehead and nose of Zbyszko, as you see Medusa hit around Simmons. And I think, even though Simmons is weary, I think Zbyszko got the worst of that. Whoa, here we go. Now, it is going to be a tremendous cage match at the Omni, no question about it. Cactus Jack and Abdullah had that fight in the back at the Clash, and Missy Hyatt got wet. Well, that, my friends, was something. On the outside. Oh, Cactus Jack decided not to go up against Abdullah. Now, when they put him in a cage in the Omni next Sunday, he won't be able to tag out or leave the ring. He'll be locked in that cage. And the last place in the world I would want to be is locked in the cage of Abdullah. And come to think about it, the last place in the world I want to be is locked in the cage with Cactus. Zbyszko with a round kick that time. Right hand, and that went right to the throat. Abdullah, notorious for those throat shots, with a stiff right hand. And now a nerve hold on the Cruncher, driving him down. Oh boy, you can see the pain on the face. Oh my goodness. Sometimes you wonder why Zbyszko even agreed to this match. But he got involved, as you saw, in a Ron Simmons-Cactus Jack matchup. And Abdullah came in, and the bad blood continues between Abdullah and Cactus Jack. Right now, though, it's Simmons and the Cruncher in. A tag is made, and Cactus unloads with an elbow. To the side. Over the top. In the back. Stomp to the head. And again. Zbyszko down, choking Simmons. He and Barry Windham will go at it in a death match of the Omni. And Abdullah being held back by Mike Adkins, which is a feat in itself. And Simmons is in dire straits here. There's a slam, there's a cover, and we got a two count.
The team of Ron Simmons and Abdullah the Butcher.
And the fight continues now. Look at this. Cactus and Abdullah going at it. Mike Adkins has lost control of this match. There's no question. And this wild, oh, it's a wild fight on the outside. Medusa. Oh, she has the kendo stick. Oh, and Abdullah. Nailed by Cactus Jack with a kendo stick. And look at Ron Simmons and the cruncher. The match over and the fight continues here. Oh, my goodness. Cactus walks on the outside. He's got some chain link bits. And that chain link's going to be around the ring at the Omni as a weapon, and he's using it here as a weapon. Fans will be back on TBS as this draw continues.
February 29th, Super Bowl II. Best friends become bitter foes as Lex Luger and Sting brawl for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship. And Ravishing Rick Rude tangles with Ricky the Dragon Steamboat for the U.S. Heavyweight title. Super Bowl II! Live and only on pay-per-view. Call your local cable operator for availability.
No little...
The bad blood continues between Cactus Jack. All right. We're hot now. And Abdullah the Butcher, they will be in the main event 1 week from tonight at the Omni in a cage. Have to throw the other man over the top of the cage to the floor. And a cut doctor will be at ringside. What an event that will be at the Omni.
I'm trying to think about that now. Is the cage going to be one of the real tall cages? Because if it is, then Cactus Jack is going to have to get a crane to get Abdullah's round, rotund self up and over the cage.
Yes, he will.
And you know, speaking of him, when he flies on an airplane, does he sit in the back and have to take like two or three seats, or do they let him sit up in first class?
I don't know.
How does he buy his airline ticket? Do you think he has an American Express card?
He might.
You know,
leave home without
does
it.
Does he drive a car, or do you think he drives in a truck?
I don't.
How does he tie his shoes? Do you know how he ties his shoes? What about, you know, there's just a lot of things that make you go, about him.
And fans, we'll see you next Sunday, Missy and I, on the main event.